yes, good old Max CH. Heading up Queen Mary. Another Max CH. Oh, that doesn't happen too often in like a span of what, 20 minutes? Yeah, buddy. Yeah. Wow, that's crazy.
Crazy.
Whoa. Crap! Alright, quasi crap. Crap! Smells good around here. Oh, is that a Sterling or an Aeromax? Either way, it's friggin' old. Daddy-o. Big pipes. There's all the usual suspects, eh? Heading northbound on Dickery, also known as Highway 15. Yeah, buddy. What are you hauling there? That's the third MaxiH and it's red also. How many of those trucks do they sell red? Hell, I can't even see a friggin' Aeromax. It's gonna be funny. Oh, look, that's on the side there. Oh, look at that. Transport Quebec there. Crap! Oh, baby! Check solo! Yeah, buddy! That's what I'm talking about. Oh, yeah, man. Get out of here, really. Huge ass cat dump truck there. Oh, I think it's a Caterpillar. Wow, that's an awesome score. Awesome catch, I mean. Sorry, Volvo, pardon my French. To run to get that cab over. Jesus, I didn't leave at the right time, eh? Shit! Can you believe that? Can you fucking believe that? I was just here. Damn it, can you fucking believe that? Shit! It's funny because, you know, these Macro cab overs are so common, but that Freightliner, man, that Freight Shaker is bloody old. And this is a masterpiece compared to that piece of shit. Now I'm catching my breath. That's an old Pete. Shoot, I almost missed it on that International. Yeah, buddy. That's funny, I just missed another truck. When I was walking back up here, it was a, it was a big wheel loader tractor. Yeah, buddy. I still can't believe that old cab over. You know how many times I've been here over the years? Anyway, those of you guys who have been watching these videos for so many years, you know that old cab over is like from the cab overs like that from the 90s and under are scarce up here in the Rust Belt. Once again, the fog lights there. And the bumper, useless. Annoying drivers for nothing.